I'd like to tell you a story. But before I get started, I must warn you. This isn't your average, ordinary story that you read about in books, or online, or even around a campfire. No, this is much different. I have lost my teddy bear. I haven't cried as much in years. He was so soft. I loved him so much. He was my little berry-wary pumpkin pooch, and I's missy-missy him.